same way on the other end. And it does not matter that if it's not exactly set in the cup of the bracket, when you put the screws in, the bracket conforms to it. And we have our rail installed and ready to go. Now, this rail is stout, it's strong, you can put all the weight on it you want. Jerry, jump up here. I mean, we are off the ground. And a little excess of 400 pounds sitting on this rail, and it ain't going anywhere. It's just fine with us on it. It's that simple.